Hi everyone, it's Melanie, and welcome back to Living Luxuriously for Less, where we celebrate, decorate, and enjoy everyday life for less. Well, as you could see in the intro, we just had an amazing time celebrating my father-in-law's 70th birthday. We did the Harlem Nights theme, and it turned out absolutely incredible. I wanted to show you guys what the room looked like before we went in to put our spin on this beautiful and momentous occasion. Now, all of the facility provided were the tables and things of that nature for the ballroom, and my sister-in-law provided her gold shivari chairs, throne chairs, and specialty table, and I provided the Obak chairs that are seen at the head table. So that is what it looked like before, and here is what it looked like after. You guys, draping can totally transform a room. And the carpet in this space is spot on. Now, I must admit that I did not take the carpet into consideration when decorating for this event. I actually asked my father-in-law what he wanted in terms of color, and he told me he wanted black and gold. And we added in the white because of the white draping and the white seats in the chairs, just to make it all kind of go together. And then the cake that he chose also had white in it as well. So here is what the head table looked like. This was right in the middle of us finishing setting up, so you'll see a lot going on in the background, and we were in the process of putting down all of the cutlery. We like to put that down last because we want it to be right before the guests come in to be seated to eat. At each place setting, we had a custom program at each place setting that also included the menu, so it worked out really well. Also, I got the bling, as always, from totallydazzled.com. If you guys are interested in that bling, click on the description box below, and you will see the link to all of the Luxe bling there. I've used this bling over the years, and you guys know how much I love it. It is very high quality, and it has really lasted throughout the years. I think I've had this particular bling since 2017. Now for the head table, the chairs were provided by my sister-in-law, Valerie Turner Designs and Events. They were absolutely gorgeous. I love the mirror table, which was also provided by her as well. I love the way that they reflected the backdrop, and in terms of decorating the head table, since this was in honor of my father-in-law, I decided to go with all candles, and I mixed the votive candles and the floating candles and pillar candles all together. Sharonda did the gorgeous balloons, and she also went back and remixed the candles a little bit because I love for things to be asymmetrical. So she and the team that was assigned to her did all of the balloons, and I just think it turned out incredible. I love the walls. Those turned out great. They are wood, and one of my clients' husband did the wall for me. In terms of the cake topper, this cake was done by Patrice at Cake Fetish. She did an incredible job. It looked like a tuxedo jacket, and his initials were there as well. And it really tied in with the entire theme. And then I added the kind of logo onto the wall so that it could just kind of tie everything together. And it was also adorned or accompanied by the gorgeous balloons. The feathers were definitely a showstopper. With this being a Harlem Nights theme, we did go ahead and, include a lot of feathers and the kind of like the geometric design that you see and everything. The invitation was that way. The filter was that way. Like, everything really meshed really well together. And I just thought the black bling tablecloths looked really great, popped against those gold shivari chairs. And it just all went together so very well. Now, I know you guys are going to ask me about the black vase centerpieces and the gold bling centerpiece covers. But I will tell you guys, I got these both on closeout at local kind of boutiques, and neither one of them are in stock, and these have stopped being sold for quite some time now. So unfortunately, I will not have a direct link for those right now, but I will look to find one to provide those for you guys. The beautiful, beautiful 10-arm candle that you see here is just absolutely amazing. I did get that from eFavorMart. I love the fact that it's mirrored, and I love the fact that I can easily transition this and use it for an event with silver or gold accents or blush or rose gold or whatever metallic color you choose to use. It looks really good, and the Hourglass Bling centerpiece was also from eFavorMart. You guys know that eFavorMart is my go-to for all things centerpiece, so definitely check them out by clicking the link below. There's a little arrow. Click the down arrow and it will just expand my description box so that you can find them all there. Absolutely beautiful. So here's another take at the cake. I just thought it turned out so fabulous, so amazing, and I could not have been any happier with the way that it turned out. It just turned out absolutely gorgeous. We also had a casino in the background and a live band, a 360. So there was just so many different activities for everyone to participate in throughout the party. We really wanted it to be very interactive so that people can enjoy one another in dancing or playing games or enjoying themselves on the 360. It was just, everything turned out absolutely incredible. So I'm going to pause it for now and allow you guys to enjoy all of the beauty with a little music for your listening pleasure.
Girl, let's get it on to your favorite song. The night is young and you got me going on. Every single beat hits my heart so deep. Gonna wrap my arms around you, cause you sweep me off my feet. Girl, you know that there ain't nobody moving like you. You know you got me, baby. I love the things you do. Maybe I'm getting into trouble, but I just wanna be your lover, baby. Cause you're making me feel. I love when it feels right. It is just one of these nights. Love so strong, can't be wrong. No, because of you on the floor, sticking out the door. We're just getting started, lady. Now I really want some more. Girl, you know that there ain't nobody moving like you. You know you got me, baby. I love the things you do. Maybe I'm getting into trouble, but I just wanna be your lover, baby. Cause you're making me feel. I love when it feels right. It is just one of these nights.
Oh, so right. Feel so right.
So I hope you guys enjoyed me sharing that moment with you. Definitely go back and check out my previous video of a Christmas backdrop that I did of a toy shop. Probably one of the most elaborate sets that I've designed to date. It was absolutely incredible. Also, if you're not following me over on Amazon Live, what are you waiting on? Click on the link down below. I've been sharing so many cool tips and tricks and ideas. So if you guys are not there, you are missing out. Definitely missing out. I cannot wait to share this shimmer wall backdrop with you guys on this week. So definitely check out my community along with some all black outfit ideas and some holiday stuffer ideas for beauty and fashion. Finally, you guys, my closet is getting a makeover. So stay tuned as I'm going to be sharing that on Amazon Live first as well. I'll see you guys at the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, it's Melanie with Living Luxuriously for Less. Cheers!